Cherylan.
Hey there, math wizards. Have you ever wondered how many dots are on a pair of dice? Let's roll into this fun fact. Each die has six faces, and on each face, there are dots. The numbers range from 1 to 6. Let's add up the dots on one die. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. When we add these together, we get 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus 5 plus 6 equals 21. Since we have two dice, we multiply that number by 2. So, 21 times 2 equals 42. There you have it. A pair of dice has a total of 42 dots. Pretty cool, right?